Breaking right now, Las Vegas Metro Police have a man in custody after they say he was seen forcing a woman into a vehicle. Police found the car and started a pursuit, but the driver didn't stop until the pursuit was eventually terminated at the southbound 15 on-ramp at Blue Diamond. You're taking a live look right now at the ramp. It will be closed while police investigate.